My name's Olivia Haybar. I work with for the Michigan SBDC, Greater Washtenaw Region. And my role is a business consultant assistant. So I work part-time here and I take care of things like marketing, newsletters, administrative assistance, and just kind of odds and ends wherever I'm needed to support the team. So I think my favorite part of the job is just talking to all the various entrepreneurs and hearing the excitement kind of in their voice when they first share their idea with me. I just really love that passion and excitement. I feel like we embody this award in many ways. First one that comes to my mind is just this incredible team that I'm, you know, a small part of. I just remember when the pandemic started, although we weren't like together in person, we were all remote. I would get like little Slack channel pings at like almost every hour of the day, just across the organization. We have over, I think, like 90 consultants now, or just across the Michigan SBDC. So just that tireless dedication from everyone, you know, whenever we would get an update about the EIDL loan or the PPP loan, everyone would be on it. And they'd be wanting to help immediately and just assist in the very best way that they could. And kind of putting their own needs, like, you know, it's 7 at night and people are still working even now. So that's kind of speaks to the tireless, selfless dedication that I've seen. I really enjoy being part of the team and I'm always blown away every day just seeing what we're all able to accomplish. I love kind of like crafts and creating things. I'm really creative and I've thought about this recently. Like when I was a kid, I made jewelry. I'd make earrings and bracelets and necklaces, and I would just start like little projects all the time, like because I was recently going through some old things of mine, and I would have like notebooks of like drawings. I loved art, and I'd make things out of like chalk. I would mix up like chalk and cornstarch and water, and I was like, I'm gonna make my own makeup brand. So I was always really into, I guess in a way, business too when I was younger.